But such a welcoming country overall, though. You know, to be Irish over here is a special feeling. We turn up and you're celebrating our national holiday, St. Patrick's Day. It's amazing. And we're like, look at the spirit. These people are all getting involved. And then we realise, hold on a minute. Are they calling it St. Patty's Day? Patty is a woman's name. Patty, spelled P-A-T-T-Y. We have Paddy, our patron saint, P-A-D-D-Y. You can't just go all Bruce Jenner on our patron saint. Do that to you? Could you imagine? You just turned up in Ireland and you're like, hey guys, what are you celebrating? This looks like a really good time. And we're like, oh yeah, it's a big day here. We're celebrating Martina Luther King Day. Just one little typo there, and I would have turned one of the greatest leaders in history into a lesbian tennis player. One little letter, big difference there, right? And then I really home in on it, and I'm like, wait a minute, does it say Happy St. Patty's Day in a four-leaf clover? What, it has, you know, those green things with the sides on four-leaf clover, four leaves? Lovely. I mean, it looks nice, but it's got nothing to do with Ireland. We love a good shamrock, very central to Irish culture, three sides to a shamrock. Four-leaf clover, nothing to do with Ireland. That's the equivalent of me getting a tattoo on my arm of a pigeon and being like, go America. A bit random, wouldn't it? Such a difference. I do be trying to get into your American sports over here. You guys are amazing at sports. In the last two Olympics, just for consistency, in each of them, you won 46 Olympic gold medals. 46. And look at you. Not a single person cares about that. Not even a mild reaction. Hey, if Ireland won 46 gold medals, I'd be still drunk in a field somewhere. Do you know how many we won? Do you know? You've been a structural engineer your whole life. You'd be good with numbers. How many do you think we won?
Three.
I love the positivity. Good. No. We won one. And that was for women's boxing. Woke as feck.